Methotrexate is commonly used to treat rheumatoid arthritis and many other autoimmune and inflammatory conditions. In fact, it's the first line of treatment for most people after they're diagnosed, and it serves as the gold standard against which other treatments are evaluated. In most people, methotrexate does not cause any problems. We also give a prescription for a vitamin called folic acid to take every day while you are on methotrexate. This helps to cut down many of the possible side effects. Sometimes another vitamin, folinic acid, or leucovorin, is also used. Methotrexate can infrequently have some effects on the blood, like lowering white blood cells and red blood cells. Methotrexate is also metabolized in the liver. To be sure there are no problems with your liver, blood tests will need to be done. And usually this is about once a month when you first start methotrexate. And then when you're on a stable dose, this usually spreads out to about every 3 months. Minor side effects might include hair loss, which is temporary and reversible, loss of appetite, nausea or vomiting, headaches, and feeling foggy or unclear. And typically that's the day after taking the methotrexate. Sometimes mouth ulcers will occur. Most of the time these will lessen as your body gets used to the methotrexate, but if side effects continue or really become troublesome, check with your doctor or nurse. Get emergency help if you ever have any signs of an allergic reaction, like hives, difficulty breathing, swelling in your face, lips, tongue. That's very, very rare though. Methotrexate can sometimes, rarely, cause an inflammation in your lungs. If you experience a cough or shortness of breath, let your doctor know. Methotrexate is not associated with an increased risk of cancer, but it's important to recognize that people with autoimmune diseases do have a risk for cancer anyway, just because they have an autoimmune disease. There are some medications you should generally avoid with methotrexate. Trimethoprim, Bactrim, or Septra acts on some of the same pathways, and methotrexate may need to be held while you're on those medications. There is a possible interaction with anti-inflammatory drugs like ibuprofen or naproxen. However, many people with RA take those on an ongoing basis, and blood tests ensure that there's not a problem.